Who's got your love? Got your love? Got your love tonight. Got your love. Get that mini wall for the queen there. I can jam a queen up in there. And help defend against early pulls, ideally. Nothing coming out of his base yet. He's a little bit earlier on his lanes. It's not necessary. Okay, there's two more lanes. Okay. Go on. Tell me more. Take this base, and we're gonna slam on the gas pedal. Only four lanes, so it's like not a big deal, right? Only four. We require more minerals. Metamorphosis complete. Days get longer. Well, here we go. Let's dance, baby. I just need to cut one. That's not gonna happen. Not early. This is interesting. He decided to go all the way around. Instead of, not doing that, pretty much. This is the simple version. Oh, I just triggered my main links here.
We require
got him to turn around a bit. But he's still got a pretty good economy here. Still killing overlords. If I can get on top of these queens, that's a big deal. I got one. He has a roach one, but a lot of roaches, actually. So we're gonna have to see who actually has the drones. I've gotta save up now. He didn't have a lair, right? No, he did not. Say goodbye, oh, we're leaving now. Get the plus one. Nice. He's all in. Like 100%. Like I might want to pull drones down to another base. All in. Bring the queens. Thank you. he killed some drones, so he's gonna feel like maybe I should push. I'm gonna have plus one in a sec here. I wish I would have counterattacked a little bit, but I was very scared, and for valid reason. It's literally like just all. He's gonna be effectively all in here. I've got the plus one done. GG.